Hello, my name is Dermot O'Shea from Taoglas, and today we're going to talk about our dual feed stacked patch antenna for GPS. The GPDF.47 has two stacked patch antennas, one for GPS L1 and the other for GPS L2. The L1 antenna on top displays over 70% efficiency, while our L2 has over 30% efficiency. So this antenna has an L1 L2 pair. Each pair has two feeds. Each feed creates a mode which is orthogonal to each other. This means that each pin actually has linear polarization, but in a direction 90 degrees to each other. So essentially the phase is offset by 90 degrees. Each band pair is then fed with a hybrid coupler to realize circular polarization. The hybrid coupler we have used is the Anaren-Zinger 2. The reason for this technique is to achieve better axial ratio bandwidth over both bands. The schematic and layout for all of this are detailed in our specification and exist on our evaluation board for this antenna. The ideal environment for this antenna is on the center of a ground plane, preferably at least 70 by 70 millimeters in size. If the ground plane needs to be smaller or the pin cannot be placed on the center of the ground plane, Taoglas also has tuning and customization services that can compensate for any losses in efficiency or shifts in frequency caused by different ground plane shapes and sizes. This antenna is perfect for high accuracy GPS applications such as agriculture, UAVs and drones, military and automotive applications. The L2 allows us to see even more satellites, so can also be used in maybe areas of low signal area where it's difficult to get a good time to first fix or an accurate GPS location. So full details of the GPDF-47 are available on our website, www.taoglas.com. The link to the spec is also available at the end of this video, and please contact any Taoglas regional office for more support or information.